believe the Bible is the word of God, I know Bible more than you. Right?
There is one thing to know the Bible, there is another thing to have the revelation of the Bible. Because you know, even when Jesus came, the people who did not understand who he was were religious leaders. They missed big time. Sister, they did not know who he was because he was hidden. And the work of the New Testament.
One place in the Bible where an unambiguous statement, unequivocal statement, where Jesus Christ, peace be upon himself, says, I am God, or he says, worship me, I am ready to accept Christianity. Simple challenge. And you can't show one verse from this big book from the Bible.
Can I ask you a question, sir? Can you separate yourself from your work?
Sorry?
Can you separate Dr. Zakir Naik from his work?
Can you separate Dr.
Can you separate Zakir? Yourself from your work?
But what difference does it make whether I can or whether I cannot?
You see, you don't get it. Jesus is the word of God made flesh. But what? Religious mind is too big for five senses. Jesus is the word of God and himself, he is God. The Bible says he gave him the name that is above every other name, which is the word of God.
Every messenger gets the word of God. Moses was the word of God. Jesus was the word of God. Abraham was the word of God. Prophet Muhammad is the word of God.
Question.
So what is the problem?
Which of
every
the messenger did what Jesus
at this time
did?
Is the word of God. What is so different about Jesus, peace be upon him? You
the
cannot
difference.
Point out a single statement from your Bible where Jesus said, I'm God, or where he says, worship me.
I have an answer for that, sir. Since the beginning of the word of the Bible till the time of Jesus, tell me any of the messenger you call who was capable to cast out devils, to heal the sick. Why? Because in the beginning it was only God who had power to deal with the devil from the fall of the of man in the Garden of Eden. But these things were hidden for salvation of men.
If a person takes out devils from a person, does he become God? Today there are many people who do rukya.
Yes, I do the same.
They don't become God.
Translated into the kingdom of God, dear son.
Today, well, sister, there are many human beings, even in Qatar, you have, who can do rukya and can take out devil from the human being.
Because
that doesn't make them God. Does it make them God?
They got that power from Jesus. I cast out devils myself in the name of Jesus.
Oh, so you also become God now?
No, I have been translated because of my faith in Jesus.
You, Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, if you read the Bible, in the Gospel, when he gives life to the dead Lazarus, he prays to Almighty God. Every miracle Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, did, he did in the name of God. He didn't do on his own.
If you would give me time, I will explain to all this congregation
what
is all about.
Sorry, we don't have the time. You can hire the hall and tomorrow give a lecture. This is a question and
answer. You did not answer me.
Okay, can we have the next question?